Hello everyone, I am Granshi. Today's topic is to find the square of a number having 5 unit digits without multiplying them. So let's start with an example. The first example is 35. The square of 5 is 25. The rest value is 3. The successive number of 3 is 4. Then we multiply 3 into 4, it's equal 12. The answer is 1225. The second example is 85. The square of 5 is 25. The rest value is 8. The successive number of 8 is 9. Then we multiply 8 into 9, it's equal 72. The answer is 7225. The third example is 405. The square of 5 is 25. The rest value is 40. The successive number of 40 is 41. Then we multiply 40 into 41. It's equal 1640. The answer is 164025. The last question is 115. Please comment this answer